Miller.
Hey, Jess, it's Rav. I need Mac to pick something up for me. I think he'll like it. Let him know when you see him.
Speed racers, or should I say speed cross drivers? That's right, the Speed Cross series has come to Fortune Valley. As usual with Speed Cross, you can expect crazy drifts, big air, and plenty of mayhem and destruction. Word is, Mr. Barracuda himself, Jason Monroe, the reigning champion of Speed Cross, has been seen smoking out some tires in a photo op outside Braxton. But sadly, only sponsor drivers can enter Speed Cross. Wouldn't it be great to have one of our very own dishing it out with the Barracuda himself, though? Come on, surely one of you can pull it off.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive.
For pursuit, my fees triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay. Triple. Just keep driving.
Copy. How you like that?
My God, you're enjoying this.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
Do you want to drive? No? Didn't think so.
Thrill junkie.
Don't know who she is.
For real?
I'm getting paid, that's all that matters here.
Thank you. copy.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner, anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.
Ramirez has a lot to say about you. Not all of it bad.
So you're my mysterious benefactor.
I have a chance for you to prove yourself. Interested?
I figured Marcus Weir had a good reason for putting us in touch.
We'll see. Sending you the info.
You are now tuned into the tomb of Jehovah. Flame of tools loud enough to shake the room. What's the hold up? Heard the world is in it soon. I assume that they told you. They trying to dinosaurs. So now it's time to go up.
A direct route. We've got to throw them off the scent.
You got it.
Keep it up, girl.
Why are we in a rush? What's the threat?
My girlfriends all think I'm powdering my nose in the bathroom, but I snuck out with one of their lieutenant's cell phones.
The house again. They're everywhere these days.
Something big's coming. Everyone's been on edge since that convoy got hijacked. Moment. TTYLBFF.
Who was that? Friend of yours?
God, no. I can't stand that bimbo. One good thing about blowing this cover.
You said something big was coming. What did you mean?
The races are just one side of the business. The house has something bigger in mind.
You mean the casinos?
Among many other things.
What a joke.
Party time! Let's get it!
You got the...
Come on.